Well, my assessment this morning is good ground. Good is when there's plenty of moisture in the ground and get my stick in quite easily. And when it's good to firm, it just tightens up a bit and my stick doesn't go in quite as easy. It's simple, really.
Frankel is possibly among the best of several generations.
All the interest in this race is obviously focused on Frankel. But let's talk a little bit about Bullet Train, this horse here. He's Frankel's older brother, he's 5 years old, and he plays a crucial role in Frankel's races. He always runs in the same races as Frankel. A bit of a pacemaker, because Frankel's got a really high cruising speed. He likes to have another horse to sit behind, a bit like cycling, you know, slipstreaming. So the Bullet Train takes him into the race, and in the crucial moment, Frankel peels out and comes past him and heads for home.
Frankel dismisses his rivals with contempt. 12 out of 12, a second Kitco Sussex Stakes.
Wasn't that a magnificent performance by the world's greatest? He really is some champion.
The crowd really appreciate him, and, you know, we all appreciate him, you know.
He is just a horse of a totally different class. Once Tom Queeley presses that supercharger button, away he goes. But it's so smooth. There's nothing extravagant about the way he does it. Nothing strange. It is just smooth, professional, and just so polished.